Neil Kafleisch refers to himself as a
little farm boy from Brilliant.
He would take those days on the farm to patrolling the skies during World War II.
I ended up being a B-24 pilot, and they always made it very clear to us that we were expendable.
B-24s were heavy bomber airplanes. Kafleisch flew them in the Pacific Theater, shooting down Japanese incendiary balloons.
The Japanese discovered an air current, where if they got a balloon up with an incendiary cargo, it would land in Washington and Oregon and start forest fires.
Kafleisch is now 94 and living in Menasha. Last week, he shared his philosophy on life with the seniors of Faith Group at Faith United Methodist Church. It's to be humble.
That's how you appreciate things. And sometimes it's the little things that are so important in your life, and you're inclined to ignore them, which you should not do.
Years captured through these photos. He'd be ready to relive. In Nina, Nolan Blair, Action 2 News.